Over 5 centuries ago, the magnificent city of Tenochtitlan stood proudly in Mesoamerica. At its helm was the Huitzilopochtli Moctezuma II, the last of the Aztec emperors. He reigned over a city of renown for its gleaming temples that seemed to touch the sky, built on fertile lands that thrived in abundance. The people of this city celebrated the bountiful seasons and gave thanks to the gods through daily rituals. Waking up to each day filled with gratitude, they bore responsibility for maintaining balance in nature. In this spirit, they made sacrificial offerings to their gods, seeking to appease them. The Aztecs, devoted to their gods and nature, reveled in a life of plenty until one day, the Spanish arrived on the shores of Mesoamerica.
I heard you were amazing on the dance floor.
Who told you that? James?
I can't believe my baby's graduated from college.
I'm not a baby anymore, Mom.
You'll always be my baby. You still like playing around with your gadgets, don't you? Just like when you were little. I don't think a single gadget in our house has been spared your tinkering.
Oh, is that a complaint? Remember how grateful you were after I put that alarm on your keychain? Remember? The one you kept losing?
Hey, honey, are you on your way?
Yeah, we're on our way home. Our little dance demon had a hard time getting off the dance floor.
Mom's exaggerating again, Dad. Just ignore her.
Sure she is. I hope you didn't tire yourself out showing off your dance moves. I can show you a couple of moves myself when you get back. They're pretty effective. I mean, they worked on your mom.
They sure did.
Well, the night's still young. Looking forward to having you back home.
Okay, honey. See you at home. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Do you think they're still alive?
Stay in the car, Adrian.
I'm coming as well.
Adrian! Excuse me, sir.
Oh! What the fuck? Mom! Behind you! Mom!
Mom!
No! No! No, this can't be happening! Open! Come on! Open! Shit! No! No! Mom! Mom! Mom? Mom! 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 What the hell is this place? Mom! Mom!
Hang on, Mom! I'm coming!
What's that smell? Oh. I need to find Mom right now. Why is everything shaking? I need to find Mom! What the hell is that thing? Imminent danger? It must be talking about that thing. Yeah, it definitely is. Who could have done this? And why?
many bodies. What the hell is going on here? A seed? Blood? What does it all mean? What the fuck? How is this even possible? Where am I? Is this a ship? Feel safer with this.
The Spanish conquistador Hernan Cortes emerged from the vast seas and received a warm welcome upon encountering the Aztecs. Nevertheless, ominous signs in Emperor Montezuma's divinations revealed that war was inevitable.
Where's that voice coming from?
The Spanish weapons were unlike anything the Aztecs had ever seen before. Amidst infighting and treachery among the Aztecs, war broke out. The superiority of the Spanish rifles bested the obsidian blades of the Aztecs.
I think I'm losing my mind.
Screams echoed down the streets of Tenochtitlan as Emperor Montezuma's fate was left to the Spanish. The Aztecs were conquered. However, amidst the chaos, a young chieftain by the name of Yedin sparked an uprising in defense of the honor of their people.
Is any of this real? Please say this is just some horrible nightmare. It's happening again!
This isn't a nightmare. At least you're still here. That's disgusting. Found the last one. Now let's see. Shit! That thing must have heard the noise. I can use this. I think I did it. I need to turn it by hand. Mom, where are you? This place is huge. sort of knife is this? What was that?
Amo cual diste quizás, Adrián.
Fuck! I remember this from somewhere. What the hell is this thing? I wonder what the syringe is for.
Dark clouds shrouded the city of Tenochtitlan as the Aztecs, led by Yeddin, engaged in a futile war against the Spanish, facing inevitable defeat. Yeddin's resistance had failed.
I hope I don't end up like Yeddin.
Thank you.
After months of torment, imprisoned by the Spanish, Yeren managed to escape and return to the city, finding only its great temple still standing. The centerpiece of this temple was a seed known as God's Gift. Yeren seized the seed from a temple chamber and climbed the many stairs to the temple summit.
They must be talking about the seed on my arm.
Yeren slashed his hand with his obsidian blade, allowing his blood to trickle onto the seed. Thus, he prayed to the gods of Teotihuacan, the birthplace of the gods, for his own safety and that of his people. However, his prayers seemed to go unanswered, and he fell into despair. Suddenly, a radiant light shone from within the temple, leaving Yeren in disbelief.
Blood and the seed. Maybe that's why there's a syringe. I need to use my gun. I think I defeated that thing. Now I can use the seed to help find my way around. The symbols on the door, the stone pillar in the middle. Shit, I need to hide. When Shiba Toltec isn't around, the seed kills me too. It'd be easier to find Mom if that god wasn't here, but I can't risk the seed killing me. I should inject the priest's blood into the seed and bring Shiba Toltec back if I want to stay alive.
Thank you. Thank you.
Adrian.
You